What's up, guys? Back again today with another stream. Now, this game, Felix the Cat, is kind of an obscure, really loved game from the NES era. It was released late in the NES life in 1992. By then, Super Nintendo was already out. So, really, unfortunately, this game didn't ever get the respect and the sales that it deserved. It's one of the best games on the platform. And yesterday, I beat Power Blade from 1990. This time, gonna try to tackle a game that was featured on Cinemassacre by Mike Matei on his obscure NES games list. So this is gonna be a real treat for me because I've always wanted to play and beat this game. Played a little bit of it before the start of the stream just to kind of get a feel for it, but I don't really know how to play this game at all, so I'm just gonna be picking it up as I go. But let's see. Go over to here. Gotta fix the audio maybe. Let me see. Okay, so let's get started. Ring, ring. Felix, if you don't want to give me the bag, I'll get it from you anyway. Click. Bag of what? You have like a bag of drugs or what? Okay, some kind of power. Oh shit, I got a boxing glove. I think you get different power-ups in this game. And since it was released late in the NES life, it's one of the better-made games. All the games that came out late in the NES life were pretty good. Not all of them, but like DuckTales 2, for example. Very rare game. And an amazing game, actually. Really like DuckTales 2. DuckTales 1, was everyone knows that game's amazing, but... Oh shit, I almost died. It's like one-hit deaths, I'm pretty sure. Well, actually, if you have a power-up, then I think you're good, but... Let me see. This is a weird power-up. Okay, cool. Got that one. Does disappear? Okay. Just kind of getting used to the controls. Very good controls, though. Oh shit, one hit death, huh? Oh shit. Nice. This is a cool power up. I don't want to get hit, I'll lose this power up. Really good, solid controls. Very responsive. You never know with NES games. Sometimes they're just fucking horrible. Interesting sound effects, huh? Oh, I'm losing power up. No! Oh, I thought it was this, huh? Oh, is this a bag? Oh, interesting. Oh, shit, at the tank? Hell yeah. I don't know if those are for points or what though. Oh, this gun sucks. It's arches. Like Friday the 13th. It's strong though, if you can actually land something. That was easy. This game's not extremely hard or anything. Maybe that's why it didn't get a lot of love. Because NES hard, you know, has to mean something. But one hit deaths, if you don't have a power up, is pretty brutal though. What's up, David? How's it going? I really don't like this arch, though. Gotta find a different power-up. I thought they were flying from behind the waterfall right there. Oh, nice. What is this one? Oh, one up? Sweet. Damn it. Fucking hate guns at ours, dude. What's up, Zachary? Welcome to stream, buddy. Oh, shit! I thought that was the green part. You could land on it. You only have three continues, too, so it might be easy to get a game over. I was going to play Metroid today, but I decided to wait on that, because that's what was requested yesterday, but I thought I'll just wait. Oh, sweet. Magician. I love the controls. They're just so responsive. It's refreshing. Because I played Power Blade yesterday, and that was not responsive at all. Oh, damn, I could have got that milk. Shit. That's crazy. I was just thinking, when you're going to go live. Yeah, Ace told me that today he's going to be setting up his game room, so he'll be back streaming very soon. In the meantime, I'm just playing my obscure NES games. I wasn't even going to stream today. I was actually in somebody else's stream earlier, trying to get people to like their stream and stuff. Because I was like, yeah, I'm probably not going to stream today, but then I thought, fuck it. Damn it! Try to jump back. Give me that power. What is that? Okay, magician again. Oh, fuck! How did I miss that? God damn it. See what I mean, though? One-hit death? Fucking brutal NES shit right here. If you get a power-up, then you get an additional hit, I guess. That means you lose the power-up. Give me a power-up. I need some more one-ups. I'm on my last life. Basically, if I hit one more time, I'm fucking dead. And I get three continues, but I really was hoping to get farther before I have to use a continue. Oh, nice. Back up there. Give me one up, dude. Or a better power up. Ah, fucking slippery. See, I need. Oh, cool. I got one up. Okay. So it's not my last life now. What's that power up? Oh, I like this one. What am I shooting? A horn? Give me some more lives, dude. Oh, that's cool. It, like, interesting. Gotta be careful, though. Oh, damn it, I didn't want this one. I wish you knew what the power-ups were before you pick them up. This tank sucks, dude. Oh, barely. It's a boss? Oh shit, it's a boss. It's probably good to have this power up. Nice. Pretty easy, boss. Oh, it's not gonna let me pick up the power ups? That's weak, dude. This game has so much charm. Oh, sweet, I can float, okay. Is that a little Mexican fucking bomb? Ba-bomb-bomb? racist. Ah, fuck! Last live. Oh, shit. What the hell? I'm like afraid to touch that thing. Oh, sweet. Oh, he like throws pizzas or something? Oh yeah, it looks like it. Can I get that? Oh, I gotta go the other side to get that. Okay. These one-hit deaths freak me out, dude. Give me one. Need a one-up. Oh, sweet, I got a plane. Hell yeah. That's an awesome power-up. A little hard to control, though. It's kind of awkward. Oh, what the hell am I shooting? That's awesome. What the hell is up here? Sweet, one up. That's exactly what I needed. Flying it is a little bit awkward, I have to say. Fuck. So I didn't know you could store the power-ups. That's kind of cool. Bats, dude. Hate bats. It's a shame more people don't know about this game, because it really is good. If you don't mind one-hit cheap deaths, you know? I mean, what other game can you shoot a bat with a tank, dude? I mean, that's awesome. Everything dies in like one or two hits. That's awesome. Reminds me of Contra. Oh, I like that they bounce. That's awesome. Oh, so that you need to get the mill, because that's extends your power up. Interesting. Was that Michael Jackson as a gremlin? Or I mean, not a gremlin, but a gerbil? Okay. Sweet. Damn, I got hella one-ups now. I really needed them, too. Oh shit. Don't respawn. Alright, awesome. feel like one of them's gonna be an open pit. I just feel like it. Sweet. I got a lot of lives now. That's good. And I haven't used any of my continues. God damn it. I wish he had like a health bar or something. Those damn bats freaked the shit out of me. I don't want to lose this power up. Oh, and I lost it anyway. I actually prefer this one. Let's see what's in here. Oh, I got the tank back. Alright. I was getting used to the arch, then it's not so bad when you get used to it. Oh, fuck! Damn bats, dude. Why do they have to have bats in like every NES game? It's fucking irritating. Awesome. Getting them one-ups. Only doing decent because I haven't been hit that much. You ever seen a boss get go back that far from being hit? Seems like they fucked up. They meant to code it differently. Oh yeah, I gotta pick up the power-ups before I beat the boss. Nice. Pretty easy game, actually. I was expecting it to be a little bit harder. Because this was near the end of the NES life. So I was expecting a little bit more challenge. Soon your game will be over. Click. Is that foreshadowing? Like the game's really short? Oh, that was gonna bounce off the wood right there. That would have been cool. In here. Whoa, hell of something. Awesome. Oh shit, no. That's alright, I'll get that power up back. Yeah, I used to love Felix the Cat, dude. That was one of my favorite TV shows, Saturday morning cartoons, man. Watching Felix the Cat. Okay, sweet, got the tank back. I really didn't like this power-up at first, but now I'm sort of used to it. And what's funny about this game is it's considered a hidden gem on the NES. Even Angry Video Game Nerds channel did a feature this on the top 10 obscure games, or top 20 obscure NES games. Because it's really well made. It's one of the best games on the system. And nobody even really knew that because it didn't sell well, and a shame it didn't sell well. Because it's pretty fun. I love the artwork and controls feel good. A little getting used to. But they're not as bad as Power Blade was yesterday. That was atrocious, man. But it's a lot easier of a game. Power Blade is considered easy, and I was having a hell of a time yesterday with that game. Bosses were easy, but the levels were hard. It is annoying when you read that on a forum, like, oh yeah, dude, Power Blade's like really easy game on NES. Dude, yesterday I was having a hell of a time, dude. Aw, bitch! Cool. I don't know how I got down to my last life, and all of a sudden now I've been doing amazing. I think it was understanding the arc of the weapons. And also the jumping, like the controls. What's in here? Nice. Music's alright. I think they could have done a better job on the music personally, but it's alright. It's doable. But I can see you guys already getting sick of it, so that's why I've been trying to talk a little bit. These levels are a little more difficult. Only because you gotta try to fly at the same time as learn this weird arc of this weapon. Ooh. Points! Yay, gotta have points. I'm gonna show my high score, you know. People give a shit about Felix the Cat high scores, apparently. Ooh. Enemy placement's kinda weird. You guys notice that? The enemy placement's just kinda... doesn't make any sense. Like, why is he right there? I would have easily missed him. This gun's way better, dude. No, give me milk. Ah. Oh, sweet. Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh, motherfucker. I didn't want to lose that power-up. Oh damn, I lost it again. Another power-up. Oh, okay, okay. Damn it, I really need that power-up. Okay, it's better. Damn it. Give me a power-up, give me my airplane back. That thing was awesome. Oh well. Doesn't want to give it to me, I guess. I go underneath to get it? Oh, I don't know how I missed that. Whoa, no! God damn it. Alright, got it back. Ah, oh, you bitch. Oh. I think if I get hit one more time, I die or something. Not sure. Try not to. I ran out of time! Oh shit! No! That sucks, dude. Why do they have a time limit? In a level where you have to fly all awkwardly. Okay, well, I ain't fucking around then. Ah, bitch. Better book it. Is that a power? Can't believe I ran out of time. That sucks. Oh, okay, cool. There's power-ups up there. Okay, awesome. No way. Do I have to do the whole level over? That's not fair. Well, it gives me a chance to get my power-ups back. That's not all bad, I guess, but that's annoying. Oh, bitch! That sucks. I'm gonna die again hella fast. Oh, damn, I barely touched him! What's up with that hit detection? That's weak, dude. At least it doesn't start me at the end of, the beginning of the level. That would suck. Might be enough to beat him. Let's see. Oh no! Awesome! Hell yeah! I wonder if at 200,000, if I get another life, that would be cool. Fourth round? Okay. This game is actually better than I thought it was going to be. I like that it's not painfully difficult. That it really didn't feel like, you know, having to master something. Just wanted to get on and play a little bit. Tackle some of these games that I never got a chance to finish. So I didn't own it. It was expensive when I was actually looking into buying it, so. Why do you say that? Is it because, like, nobody views it? Because, I don't know, I don't expect to get views on games like this. I'm lucky if I do have, like, two or three people watching. Because we're not a big channel yet, and these are not games that people are actively searching, so. But, you know, whatever, it's just providing somebody with something unique. Everybody in the world is playing Call of Duty right now. It'd be nice to see something different once in a while, you know? Not that Call of Duty's bad, it's just more that. Even Call of Duty players will tell you they need a break, so. Oh, I'm gonna lose this power up. That sucks. Awesome. I actually like this power-up a lot. Wish it had better range, though, like that airplane in the flying levels. Oh shit. This is kind of a unique level. I'm on a dolphin? Hell yeah, dude. Can't fuck with this dolphin. Kind of weird controls. No! Oh, I don't know how I got away from that. This dolphin's awesome, dude. Give me that power up. Some of those don't seem like they do anything but give you points, like, which kind of sucks. Gotta love Felix the cat. Oh, I was trying to get all three of those. Now I'm all paranoid about the time limit. I really didn't think that was gonna get me in the last one. I mean, I know I took my time, but I wasn't that slow. Oh my god. God damn it. Ah, bitch. I'm gonna lose my awesome dolphin. Oh, that sucks. I needed that milk. Damn, I got less than a minute to get to the exit. Come on, hurry it up, dude. Oh, okay. Crisis averted. Oh, that turtle? Hell yeah, dude. I love this game. Fucking turtle. That's hella cool. Evil box jellyfish right there. Worst, or most lethal sting in the animal kingdom. Oh, that's a snapping turtle? Hell yeah. Coyote Peterson, be proud, dude. Oh, how did I not get hit by that? Wow. Yeah, this power-up's awesome. It's like a giant... Oh, it's a giant cat submarine. Sweet. Hella ripped off those jellyfish from Mario. Whoa, what's wrong with the music, dude? It's like hella cutting up.
Okay. No, I'm gonna lose my power out. I like the turtle better anyway. No, no! Oh, shit. Yes! Got his ass. What games do you play that you don't get any views on? Give me an example. Getting mad, Felix. I can't control myself anymore. Click. Oh shit, get that guy some medicine. Can't control himself. 5-1. I don't even know how many levels or worlds or whatever are in this game. I should have googled it before I started stream, but whatever. Oh, he took 2 hits. Interesting. Yay, got the tank. Oh, damn it. I don't know what I was doing right there. Ah, motherfucker. This power-up's not that bad, actually. It's alright. What am I supposed to do right here? Okay. Doesn't make any sense. Oh, damn it. I've lost all my power-ups. Enemies are starting to get a little harder, I guess. I jumped on there? Okay. That's so weird, he kills him with, like, stars. Oh shit, no! I got 11 lives left, okay. Fuck! That's how quickly you lose the lives. Oh, it's that little fucker throwing them. Okay. I need some power-ups. I'm gonna die really quick. Fuck! Whoa, I don't know how I didn't die right there. Are you fucking serious? I didn't even touch him, dude. I'm losing all my fucking lives. Give me another power up, please. Oh no! Aw, I did lose it. That sucks. Fuck! Oh my god, I suck. No, come back! Fuck! Sound effects are a little off, I noticed that. Like, they pick weird sound effects when you get the milk, it almost sounds like you're doing something wrong. Awesome. Where'd all the enemies? We're kind of economical with the enemies. Whoa. Oh shit. God damn it, every time, dude. I need those power-ups. Give me milk, milk, milk! Sweet. Okay. Awesome. Yes! My favorite power-up in the game right here. Really easy to fly this plane. Gotta book it, I don't wanna... Okay, cool. What's the point of the score system? I mean, if they don't give you any one-ups. Cool art design. I like these colorful trees. Kind of unique, actually. Awesome. What's in here? What the fuck? Why does it do that? Okay, well cool. I got the tank, so if I get hit, I go back to my favorite power up. That works. Okay, awesome. Oh, if you insist. Hmm, okay. Oh, damn it. Okay, anyway, got him. You can pause that. That's cool.
Sweet. What the hell are those things? Little snowmen or look like goblins? Snow goblin. I like this dolphin. I don't know what the next power up after this is, though. But it's cool that this dolphin shoots shit. That's awesome. Not sure why it's fireballs, but I'll take it. I kind of see why this game maybe didn't get a lot of coverage, and not just because it was released late in the NES. Almost every game of that era didn't do well financially, but I think it's because the enemies are pretty generic. Like, they're all the same two or three different types. Shoot diagonally, or just walk there and be a pain in the ass that you hit when you don't want to. Seems to be all that it has. And of course, it has some stationary cannons and stuff, but don't give me that one. I wonder if I can only go in those ones when I have a certain power up, like, because it hasn't been letting me into these bags the last couple of levels. Oh, I didn't even notice those hearts at the top are your life or your power up. Interesting. Aw, oh, bitch. Awesome. Those use more lives, because you lose. When you're on a bad run, you lose them fucking quick. I'm probably gonna lose one right now. Whoa. This one's interesting. It's like it can't be hit or something. Okay, cool. Got dolphin back. Damn, 40 fucking seconds. Alright, hurry up. What the fuck? Oh, I guess he takes multiple hits. Okay, I didn't know that. I hit him twice. Okay. See why you need those extra lives? This game is bullshit sometimes. Oh, now they give me the power up, not when I asked for it originally. Oh, nice. Dude, those milks don't last long at all. Ah.
Get my snapping turtle back. I'll take my snapping turtle. I need a power up. I need a power up. No, we don't need milk. Need a power up. God damn it. Oh, no! Fuck! God damn it! Cool, I'll get power up right here. Snapping turtle. Okay, cool. The best power up, I guess. But I like the snapping turtle. Only because it's a snapping turtle. Maybe it's an alligator turtle. Alligator snapping, I mean. This guy again? I thought I already killed this piece of shit. Nice. Okay. So I don't know how much longer the game goes on. I should have checked it. But I thought, it's Felix the cat. Can't be that long, but maybe it is gonna be long. Be cool if we beat it in under an hour, but it's already at least 52 minutes I started, so... 7-1? It'd be weird if they went beyond 7, because... Or, I mean, went beyond 8, because, as everyone knows, this is the console of Super Mario Brothers, and 8 is the limit. But who knows, maybe it goes on longer than 8. Oh shit, no! Why is it? Oh, I gotta get momentum, okay. Oh, what the fuck? Why did I do that? Oh my god. And I lost all my power-ups. I don't even know why I did that. I think I just mistimed the jump or something. And hit by a snowball. See why you need all those lives? Your deaths are really fast when you don't have power-ups. Like, really fast. Dude, I guess I gotta go underneath it. Okay. Repower up, man. Oh, thanks. Thanks for making me miss my power-up. Okay, jump up there. You piece of shit. Fucking snowballs. Yeah, the enemies are pretty generic, I have to say. God damn it! I don't like how they jump at different, like, it's realistic, but it's annoying. You can't properly... Can't really determine, like, when... Whether to jump over it or go underneath it when it's that quick. At least I can't. Ha! Maybe I can get some power-ups right here. Awesome. Nice, 2 power-ups. Hell yeah. Well, I can kill those? I just assumed I couldn't kill the snowballs. Well, that changes everything. Oh, did I get a secret right there? What the hell? Okay. All right, goal. God damn it, bat. Nice. I think it is a better weapon because it has way more range. I'm so worried I'm gonna mistime those jumps. It's so easy to do that. Aw, you piece of shit. Can I even get up there? Yeah, I did. Wow. Oh, it's a bag. Sweet. Alright, got the tank. Holy shit. Okay, can I, what is that? So I get another power up, I get some one ups, which I actually need. Sweet, like that. Those sound effects when I pick up the milk is so weird. Aw, bitch. Nice. I don't think I've died on one boss fight. Well, that's a testament to how easy the boss fights are, not how good I am at them, because I'm definitely not good at them. I gotta get another phone call from the antagonist. He laughed, dude. What, I didn't do a good job? Ooh, last battle. Oh, that's cool. I'm in a fucking Jetsons car. Oh, damn. Heat-seeking aliens. What is this? Oh, okay, so this is the best power-up. I was hoping to see some cool power-ups. Hey, you motherfucker, stop following me. Ooh, it's a, what's his name from Mario? Lakitu. Go, go, go! Oh, I needed that. Wait. This ship isn't very responsive. Not compared to the other power-ups. Yeah, that's definitely Lakitu, though. I think they took inspiration from Mario Brothers. Turn around. Oh, I don't know how I survived that. I should have taken a hit. Sweet. Oh, is it already goal? Awesome. Keeps laughing at me. Oh shit, round 9-1? What the hell? This must be the last level. Did they try to outdo Mario? Like, Mario's got 8, so we gotta have 9. I bet you, dude. I bet you that's what happened. Oh, damn it! I guess I can't kill those things. Makes you appreciate tutorials in new games. Would have been nice if it was like, hey, you can't kill these things. Kill every other snowball and that kind of thing, we can't kill these ones. Sweet. Even with the tank? Yeah, it looks like I can't kill. Oh, I can. Okay, it just takes like 3,000 hits. Whew. 4 hits? Okay, sounds about right. Oh. Let's see. Ah, that would have been a one-up. Don't really need it, probably, but. All right. Easy level, kind of. All right. Oh shit. Oh my god. Fuck, how am I gonna avoid that? Keep screwing me out of one-ups, dude. No! I fucking pressed the jump button, you hear that? Yep, probably do need those one up. If I'm playing like that. Give me a power up, please. Really? Give me a power up. I'm in like snow hell or something. Thank you. Sweet.
I need to look if those ones that don't give you anything, if they increase your score or not, because... Oh. Can't even tell. Oh, they do. By very little amount. Defying the laws of gravity. Only in Felix the Cat. Okay. Well, one power up. Yeah. Dude, how many levels does this game have? I think I've already beaten like 50 of them. This power up is one of the weaker ones. It's actually pretty good power up. Only because it seems like it kills everything. Just by standing near me. Ooh, I don't know about that, though. Oh, it killed him, too. Wow. That didn't give me anything? Really? Oh, cool. Aw, are you fucking serious? That sucks. Oh, that's the antagonist, his head, shooting shit out off the walls. Interesting. Aw, as soon as I get the power up, I fucking lost it. Weak, dude. This one might be better for this level. Oh, and I lost it too. Wow, that boxing glove's strong. Oh, is this final boss? Ah, I probably need this stuff. Would've been nice to have full power ups, huh? Oh, I already lost that one too. Oh, no way, dude. You ever seen how generous this boss fight can be? Wow. Got a little bit over a minute to kill him, though. Sweet. I need the tank, probably, though. Aw, bitch. Wow, this guy don't fuck around, dude. Can I go back in here? Oh, no. Wow, it didn't let me go back in. No, don't make me do the whole fucking level again. Oh, no, it's just the end, I think. Oh, damn, that bat freaked the shit out of me. I tried to get away. Okay. Maybe I have enough. Give me power ups. Okay. Ooh, barely avoided by going in here. Okay, cool. Now I got max power ups.
Aw, bitch. Yeah!
Is there a final form? So I killed the final guy. I didn't even need to get all the power-ups either. Cool. Music's starting to grow on me. Oh shit, is that my woman? Yeah! Get pussy. Literally. At last, Felix, you rescued Kitty. I love you, Felix. Alright. Felix is getting some mad pussy tonight. Wow, so beat in under 2 hours. I don't know exactly how long, I'll have to double check, but. Well, let's see. Okay, I've been live an hour and 14 minutes and 30 seconds. So, actually now 30, exactly. Okay, so an hour, 14 minutes, 74 minutes, not bad, but I'd be pissed if I spent $50 on this game in the 90s. You get a little over an hour of entertainment. But pretty fun game, controls are great. I love the different power-ups you can get. Wish it was a little more, maybe two or three more power-ups would have made it a lot more interesting. But definitely fun. But anyway, guys, I'll be back later with another game. And leave a comment if you want to see a certain game. And no doubt you guys have probably picked the hardest ones, but I'm down because I got to get through every single NES game. And then Super, Genesis, Master System, we're going to do them all. All right, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. We beat Felix the Cat. Number 2 out of the way. Yesterday was Power Blade. See you guys later.